It's a prototype for a holographic body projector.
How'd you do that?
It gives the user the temporary ability to project anybody's image over his own body.
That's amazing.
It's simple to activate and highly effective, right down to the voice emulation. Is this some secret fantasy? I like it. Maybe you prefer something else. What are you trying to tell me? This device has some potential.
Thorberg designed it. Banning must have stolen the plans.